Psalm 24, 1 through 4. The earth is the Lord's and everything in it, the world and all who live in it.
For he hath founded it on the seas and established it on the waters.
Who may ascend to the mount of the Lord? Who may stand in his holy place?
The one who has clean hands, a pure heart, who does not trust in idols or swear by a false god.
The one true God welcomes you to worship through Jesus. He who gives us clean hands and a pure heart.